Hey guys, welcome to another episode of the Film House TV show. My name is Sinead and I am a marketing and events administrative at Film House. And I'm sure you guys are wondering why I am here today presenting, but come on, who else is going to come out and tell you guys about the amazing movies we have showing in our cinemas but me? Now, I know it's summer break and I know you kids are at home. And for the rest of you guys idling at home, you know, with the ASA strike and that, you guys need to come out and watch our movies today at the cinemas. Please follow us on our social media platforms on the screen.
We have a rundown of all the new movies currently showing in our cinemas across Nigeria. We have The Kingsman: The Golden Circle on Film Focus. We would also be talking about the new movies The Women, American's Assassin, Tattoo, and Ninjago. Also, we take a closer look at a new Hollywood movie titled Inhumans. And finally, we connect more with our wonderful movie fans on FanZone. It's a packed show, so stay tuned.
Hello, I'm over here. I know I'm holding a mic, but I can attend to you too, so come over.
Can I get a ticket for Hitman's Bodyguard?
Are you sure you want to watch Hitman's Bodyguard?
Sure.
My wife and I is here, there's B.I.G., there's even Annabelle.
Yes, I'm sure I want to watch Hitman's Bodyguard.
And why do you want to watch Hitman's Bodyguard? What about the movie do you like?
It's a great movie. It has my two favorite actors, Samuel L. Jackson and Ryan Reynolds.
Okay, speaking of your two favorite actors, so if you were stuck on an island with both of them, who would you eat and who would you live with?
I would eat... This is a funny question. Okay, I'll eat Samuel L. Jackson. I live with Ryan Reynolds.
Okay, all right. So let me just get you your tickets. And what would you like to eat?
Could I get one popcorn and a bottle of Fanta, please?
Hot dog?
No, thank you. Just popcorn and a bottle of Fanta.
All right. Okay, so please, can I have a popcorn? And you said you want a Fanta. Okay. All right, so I have a fan here who came to watch a movie. What movie did you come to see?
The Hitman's Bodyguard.
Did you enjoy it?
I haven't watched it yet. I'm about to go in for it.
All right, so what is your favorite Marvel superhero?
I'm not really a Marvel kind of person. I actually prefer DC.
Oh, why not?
Because of my favorite superhero is in DC.
Who is your favorite superhero?
The Flash.
Can you imitate him, please? Are you shy? Yeah, run. Hey guys, so up next we have the featurette for The Kingsman, The Golden Circle. See you guys, don't go anywhere.
Eggsy, I saw in you what someone once saw in me. Something that can't be taught. The makings of a Kingsman. Being a Kingsman is more than the clothing we wear or the weapons we bear. It's about being willing to sacrifice for the greater good. I hope you're ready.
Where the Kingsman went into tailoring, the Statesman went into the booze business. And we own and distribute Statesman bourbon, whiskey bourbon. And it gets laid out really well in the film. So I don't want to like step on the toes of somebody just gets to go and like see the movie and really, really get to watch it. I know what's coming in the movie. I've read the script. I was there for the filming of it. And it's beyond my expectations, like 100%. This movie is so funny and it's so fun. And like a good buddy of mine said, don't try to be funny, try to be fun. You know, and I think that is getting to be in these movies is like kind of getting to actually play like make-believe and like really like truly have fun. Some other movies are not fun to play the roles because they're kind of torture and their character tortured or whatever, and they're fulfilling to do, but they're not exactly fun sometimes to do. This movie is just fun all the way through. Like, you show up and you laugh on set and you get to laugh in the scenes. You get to like, you just get to like live out some crazy childhood fantasy of being a secret agent, and I get to wear cowboy boots and like flip around a gun like the Rifleman. And you know, it's just cool. And to be a part of sort of what it is their thing. Like, I was just a fan of the first movie, like an actual fan. And I didn't even know it was possible for me to go be in the movie. Like, I didn't think, because Matthew was so particular about who he cast specifically. He was really big on cast. And, you know, he picked Taryn out of nowhere. You know, I don't know if it was out of nowhere, but I do know it was his like, you know, changed his life, this movie. And Taryn, in a way, will always be Eggsy in me, because that's how I first met him. You know, I first met him on screen in this character and in this story. And so the movie, like, kind of just became this, like, really beautiful, original movie when so many other movies were, like, comic books or, you know, existing IP that you already sort of knew the story and the character, and you had no idea who these people were. And it was such a unique, new voice and tone, and Matthew made a really... Just the identity of the film is super specific to him and what he wanted to do in this. And he's smart. He's this unbelievably smart man. And I don't know, just to get to come and play around in the whole thing was fun.
Since the end of the first movie, we pick up the story with Eggsy, and he is now a fully fledged gentleman spy, a kingsman. He's adopted the mantle of Galahad, and he is trying to juggle the life of being a spy with trying to maintain a relationship with the Swedish princess, who you may or may not remember from the first film. Obviously, this presents problems because he's trying to, sort of obey the responsibilities of being in a relationship, meeting her family, making social engagements. Of course, she's a princess, but he keeps having to run off and save the world because that's what he does now. And I don't think it's too much to say that not too far into the movie, Kingsman, for reasons I can't divulge, is completely obliterated and destroyed. And the remaining members of Kingsman are required to go to America. Can't tell you how or why. And we find that we have a sister organization called the Statesmen. And we've managed to rope in some little-known actors to play those roles.
Eggsy, I saw in you what someone once saw in me. Something that can't be taught. The makings of a Kingsman. Being a Kingsman is more than the clothing we wear or the weapons we bear. It's about being willing to sacrifice for the greater good. I hope you're ready for what comes next.
End is near, and so I face the final curtain. My friend, I'll say it clear, I'll state my case, of which I'm certain. For what is a man? What has he got, if not himself?
Okay, guys, so up next we are going to talk about the movie Kingsman: The Golden Circle. This movie is about a bunch of spies on a mission to save the world. Now imagine if the fate of the world laid solely on your shoulders. Me, I know that I will not survive. Me, I will run away and leave the rest of you first. I can't help anybody else except myself. I'm sorry. I'm weak. All right, so up next, we have the trailer for American Assassin. See you guys.
That day on the beach, it changed you. You want revenge. What'd you think? You're gonna jump from cell to cell taking out terrorists.
For starters, yeah.
Our people here like your agenda, Mitch. I know exactly what to do with you.
So what do I need to know about this guy?
He's a warrior. One of the best I've ever known.
Some bad things happened to you. Now you want to go kill terrorists, am I right?
Out there, it's about the mission, not about you.
Slice a man's throat right here like this.
He's testing through the roof. Speed, focus.
He's off the charts.
I've seen off the charts before.
Not like this.
You think you're special?
Never, ever let it get personal.
What is it you think we do here?
Kill people who need to be killed.
We got a problem. 6 days ago, 15 kilos of plutonium went missing.
Hey, look at this.
It can't be him.
It's him, Irene. It's Ghost. Why is this guy after you? Something personal, sir?
Everything he did there, I taught him how to do it.
There's a nuke in play.
You got 48 hours
to stop him.
I trusted you.
You should have come for me.
Eliminate the target.
Yes, sir.
Where's the rest of your team? Where's the new me?
This whole thing is just a means to an end for you, isn't it?
No. This is just the beginning.
I just entered Lagos. See that container, I came to Papa Wolf to pick it up myself. Those boys are playing me for 1 year. See, come, you don't have to do this. You don't have to do this. You don't know who I am. You don't have to do this. Eh, brother. Apple, I want one man from that slim. How much do you have?
It's all been now.
my gosh, that was so hilarious. At least now you guys know what not to do when you're at the cinemas. All right, so up next, guys, we have the trailer of the new movie from Marvel for all my Marvel fans. It's called Inhumans. Check it out.
I've been looking for you.
What are we?
What if I told you there's a place where people have powers like us? The city of Adelan. And I can take you there. We're Inhumans.
Maybe I'm foolish, maybe I'm blind. Thinking I can see through this, see what's behind.
Brother, sooner or later, the humans are going to find us.
Got no way to prove it, so maybe I'm lying.
Their first course of action will be to try to destroy us.
Run!
I'm only human after all.
We need to go to Earth now. We need to strike first.
It would only lead to war.
Are you speaking for yourself or for our king?
Trying to take over Adelan.
Are you going to kill your only brother?
Stop it!
I'm only human after all.
Honor me as your new king.
After all, don't put the blame on me.
Never.
Don't put your blame on me.
You're just a human.
Hey, Mom, could we talk about Dad?
What's my name? Garmadon!
Garmadon!
So, when you guys got together, was Dad always an evil warlord?
Okay, well, here it is. I got swept up. He had so many plans. He was so ambitious. He said he wanted to conquer the world. It must have been love. I thought it was a figure of speech. But if I had never met Garmadon, I would have never had you.
Hey.
His dad ruins everything. Uh-oh. It's Garmadon!
Can I have a bathroom pass?
Coast is clear.
Students, a true ninja knows when to fight and when to blend in the shadows.
Caw-caw!
Caw-caw!
Unbelievable.
All right, guys, let's get Garmadon!
You can't catch me,
green ninja.
Watch this!
Where'd that come from?
Hello, Dad.
Lloyd?
That's right, and it's Lloyd, Dad.
Cause baby, now we got bad.
It's okay, Lloyd. Nobody's parents are perfect.
Yeah, but I feel like there's more to Garmadon that I need to know.
To understand your future, you must go back to your ninja roots. Your dad was a ninja too.
Oh! Lloyd, you hear that? We've awakened the unstoppable beast. Meowthra.
Are you ready to risk your life for Ninjago?
Ninjago!
I haven't felt this good in a long time.
Lloyd, are you okay?
Yeah, I think it was my arm. Is it bad? Is it bad? I don't want to look. Scale of 1 to 10, how bad is it?
Oh, I'd say it's about a 7. Point arm ripped off.
This film is not yet rated.
Freedom!
A CIA Black Ops recruit is distraught from the death of his girlfriend to a terrorist attack. Trying so hard to deal with his grief, his only consolation is to seek revenge on the perpetrator.
You know why I am here. You know there are ways to find her, and there are ways to make you pay. That tumor is our Uzaburu. She has the mark.
This is an African epic adventure that is centered on the conflict arising from a mother's quest to bear a child and all the complications that she has faced with it.
Hey, Mom, could we talk about Dad?
What's my name? Garmadon!
So, when you guys got together, was Dad always an evil warlord?
Okay, well, here it is.
I got swept up. He had so many plans. He was so ambitious. He said he wanted to conquer the world. It must have been. I thought it was a figure of speech. If I had never met Garmadon, I would have never had you.
The Lego Ninjago movie is a high-octave animated martial arts film which centers on the lives of six young teens and how they balance being regular kids and saving the world from evil.
I just bought one cheap dress for 250,000 naira.
What? 250k?
There is no need to lie.
It is my 40th birthday party. It is a big deal.
At a getaway event, a group of women are met with challenging trials that each of them either confront or succumb to. Shocking events unfold as they deal with their individual dilemma.
They're looking for you.
What are we?
What if I told you there's a place where people have powers like us? The city of Adelan. And I can take you there.
Based on the Marvel comic Race of the Same Name, Inhumans is a series centered on Black Bolt. After a military coup, the Inhuman Royal Army escaped to Hawaii, where they must save themselves and the world.
Alright guys, so that's it from me for today. I had so much fun hanging out with you guys and I hope you guys did as well. Please follow us on our social media pages on the screen. And it's bye from me. Thank you guys. See ya.
Let's